sort of well. Fun back today, of course, got a really, really, really quick course to come out of the video. We'll do it really quick, of course. Hopefully, I'm going to try to make this as quick as I can, because there's a lot of good stuff to go over right now for Global. I'm Doken. Of course, I don't have sleep right now. A little bit tired, of course, like I said. I'm really late at night for me, so a little bit hot. Oh, shit. Took the sweater a little bit. Of course, though, yes, I am wearing the white sweater again. It's been like 10,000 videos, so I've been wearing a black one for a long time. By the time we get some change of pace up here, it's peace. But yeah, but we did get part 2 of course for the New Year celebration, of course. I didn't actually do my Golden Freezer summons. Unfortunately, the whole video got messed up completely. I have no idea what happened. I had an error with the video. I don't know what happened. But yeah, I will record like a side video on my summons, on my full summons result, of course. But yeah, we did get not number one, but we did get part 2 for this campaign, of course. Like I said, gonna go through it really quick. Play fast as I can, though. This is pretty much a lot to kind of go through. There's not that much. The overall celebration is actually really good for this. Of course, we get login, both special missions, typical stuff. And we're putting this off of Doken Wiki. I just kind of had it up already, so yeah. Dragon 7 sales, which always really good. Full power Jiren, you guys, that log is coming. He's finally here in Doken. Yeah, he's finally coming again! Big boy Jiren. Otakai banner. Of course, on the 31st, that's when, you know, we always see, like, we have part 2 or whatever. Truth always speculates, is a lot, so yeah. Think that boy right there. What else? Couple of Dizzle ZZ8, they're alive in the game. I'm gonna go for that and a couple more and another video. Because I went over them like months and months ago for JP, so it's been a long time. I actually did record a video, but I was gonna. I actually uploaded it way beforehand, but I didn't have time. I did, but I just did for some reason. I just recorded the full power first one Freezer video for. I just uploaded that one, the full power first one Freezer LR, first LR STR first one Freezer. Free play. I just got his video done not too long ago. Of course, we got the Pride Troopers event where we see Proud Justice Pride Troopers. You can form up the Newcastle right here, his free play unit. And that's one particular though, which is this whole TOR part for Topo, Dispo, of course, Casserole, and the Pride Troopers, Topo. And they can do like Pride Troopers, Casserole, and Dispo. And they kind of fill that gap for the Universe Weapon category right there. We got a lot of Doken Pacific Doken Fest events returning. Why is a bug on my lamp? That's really weird. They come out of nowhere. A bug just came on my lamp. Really weird. But yeah. We have, of course, Kalgan Blue. Bye. Okay, weird. We got Kalgan Blue's Goku events coming back. We have all these Universals of all the stuff coming back. Evolution Blue Vegeta, Frieza, Davis on it. I'm doing a Doken Fest event. So I can have another change into a video for that. Even though it's going to be a permanent stuff like that. I don't know what that bug. That's really weird. Unfortunately, I didn't get the chance to record it, so that's really good. You got Goku and all these are coming back. Only because that LR Jiren just take all his medals. Because when this first came out, everybody was like, oh, LR Jiren's coming. His event got extended. Because, you know, LR Jiren was coming out and stuff like that. Plus, on top of that, they just extended it. Then you got Goku and Evolution Blue Vegeta. Oh my gosh, even though, like, not that, like, Evolution Blue Vegeta LR was coming. Oh my god, but it wasn't. His event just got extended and stuff like that. Because the Kaioken Blue Goku medals right here. That Vegeta and Goku, this Vegeta and Goku specifically need those medals to Doken Awaken, so that's why. And I just form up all of their medals. All of the, you know, Universal Revolver Saga story events, it's all typical. I can't go back and form up a lot of this stuff anyway. Got my other cards to form, I guess. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. So Extreme Challenge for Frieza campaign. I had feelings was coming at some point, but I didn't expect it so soon. We just had a lot of Goku's, now we're getting Frieza back to back, which does make sense though, of course. It is good though, of course, like I said. For the Frieza one right here, I'm so glad because, again, we did not have it presented, so yeah. It's good that's coming out. That's coming from now until March, so I got a long time to record. I got a long minute to record this video specifically, but I'll probably get out way before then anyway. I'm like, oh yeah, last second. Yeah, so it's up from now to the end of March. Goku's was up from, like, the beginning of November to December. Oh, like, so yeah, near the end of the month, plus beginning of the month, so we'll probably see some more same day on the next Doken Fest. Probably prior between this time, maybe because in the end day happens, we see like the Doken Fest or whatever. Like, I didn't expect the part 2 celebration, but I kind of did because we had one the last couple of years with Spring Kai's, free blessing, pre guys for global and stuff like that. The tech Spring Kai that goes to Kink, the other, you know, guys, north, south, east, west. But it's just Spring Kai on the card. That's a really old card, no one's gonna probably remember that. Bardock's in ZZA, of course, Frieza, that's really good for that guy, he's actually really good. I know the same Saga Story events, a new Chain Battle coming with the new End of Z Goku, which I will do another video for that. Because I'm seeing you guys really like that gameplay from the Chain Battle. I got 4 or 5 views, I don't care. I got a good couple of views. I know you guys love the Chain Battle videos. Recently, not really that much. I kind of get that. because the JP specifically, I don't have the gameplay because I've not have JP Dokkan myself. But yeah. Overall, Celebration, I didn't go for part 1 and part 2, the whole Celebration, because the DBZ Out of Space always had that up. That's actually really good. Celebration was actually really good this time around. Again, I'll do a separate video for these guys in a couple more minutes. I have done with this, because I've got some more anniversary stuff, of course, for JP. So yeah, for Global, again, Global and JP right now are kind of going for a really big tournament of power stuff. So yeah, part 2 and stuff like that, again, yeah, UI Goku, of course, you know, him corresponding to the whole JP count, his, you know, JP counterpart, Jiren, because a lot of Jiren, you know, part 1, we have Frieza right here, we had, before UI Goku, so yeah. Of course, with Jiren, he also introduces a new Universe 11 category right here. Again, it's pretty short, though, like I said, Casserole, you can't keep the SSR or CUR, same goes for STR Jiren, you keep the SSR, not his TUR, no, you keep the TUR, not his SSR. Gun Stretch and Topo, you keep both. Jiren heal all the way through because I have the second one, even though you're not going to use them that much. The AGL Topo, you can use both of them as well. Again, it feels really limited, but as you play the game more and more and more, you'll see, as time goes on, you'll see more of these kind of not units, but you'll see more of the. You'll see you can keep some of these SSRs and then you'll keep them as SSR, not specifically a T-bar. So Jiren, again, I talk about him a lot. He is really good though, of course. If you want something for him, go ahead. It's the yellow coin banner, you gotta be sure, make sure. But I don't know, Global could be getting something soon. I don't know, it's kind of really, kind of sus right now? I never do that, whatever. We could be getting something for Global first. We could not. Again, I don't know, it's gonna, kind of correspond this year and stuff like that. We could get a Global first in like April. Corresponding to Global first, we'll get it in March, the same day, or May or whatever. We tend to get a Global first between those time periods. Again, March, April, or May. Specifically those ones. May is pretty kind of cozy for Dokkan right now. Kind of cozy because last year we got Kefla in May. It's about to be May already coming up soon. So yeah. Again, for corresponding back and forth again, Jiren's disgusting. He's really good. Effective against all types. Tackle 200. All the good cards. Old force cards. First boy, I got losers in the head right now. But yeah, I'm really good for his Jiren though, like I said, of course. But as time goes on and stuff like that, he'll be aging really well. Yeah, like I said, really good unit, really, really good. I don't really recommend summoning for him because his banner is actually pretty trash because you're going to keep summoning getting the same units that you get in every banner over and over and over again. That's why I never recommend yellow coin banners. You could put an LR because you are going to end up putting an LR. There are a lot of LRs, but not as much like as a double rates banner. Those banners are more worth it, but in the long run, you're going to get blue coins. That's really only if you're going to type leaders or other Kai's. And you can get other Kai's from the banner or from free to play. Again, I had other Kai's. Like, I had 100 plus other Kai's for probably 200, probably for like almost like a couple last like for 3, 4, 5 years at this point. So, as I'm playing, probably the last 3 years ish. So, yeah. Again, I've been saving up and stuff like that. But for me, that's my perspective. Everybody's not gonna have 500 over gods or whatever. So yeah. Like I said, for Jiren though, of course, he's a really good unit though, of course. So yeah. Again, I probably wouldn't recommend going for a banner like that though, of course. This is the new free play. No, this is a new ink jump and stuff like that. Pretty solid for this guy. Okay, that was okay. Video really, really weird today. I have no idea what's going on. You were working perfectly earlier. Okay, that was really weird. Okay, yeah, like I said recently though, for Topo and stuff like that, I had my head. So yeah, this guy, of course, different unit and stuff like that, of course. Like I said, you can't keep the SSR and TUR version of this guy. Mac, took a while, my recording got messed up. So, like I said, I'm probably getting, almost just brushing through the rest of this, because I don't really need to explain all this. Topo, and Pride Troopers, they can do, like, a Dispo, Casserole, and Pride Troopers, because they can use, a Casserole in that outfit. They can do, like, suits for Topo and, like, them, because they're meeting up before the power of starting, having a meeting with the universe and stuff like that, blah, 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 cadets, other, Pride Troopers and cadets, in training and stuff like that. So, there's another unit right there, that's going on. The free play version right here, again, like, just basically the inferior. I talked about these guys already. Topo and Dispo got their easy A's. I will go over that in a separate video. This one was Grady Bardock, so I'll probably do a separate video for this as well. Talk about them, I talked about him from like 10,000 years ago. They were before required for all our Freeza's campaign. This is Topo and Dispo easy A. I'm going to do a video on that shortly. This is a new Pride Trooper event where you can get the new Casserole, of course, right there, the new free play Casserole, a game team, sorry, as you are. And of course, like I said, there's right there, so you can awaken them. This is, I believe, yeah, that Bart, he's going out a couple more days, about a week's time from the time this recording going up. Then the newest chamber I was gonna get, it will be this, of course, like I said, this will be the chain battle, of course, of Gold War. Now, I'll put that stuff because, you know, it's only World Tournament units, and I get that because everybody's not going to have World Tournament units. I'll probably do a full video guide. I know a lot of people are just like, but I think Chain Chats are the best one for this, but I kind of get it because new players are not going to have World Tournament cards. I kind of get that. I pretty much have all of them again, almost all of them. I think there's something video for that. So, yeah, it'll be the next chain battle for Gold War. Going to go over that when it comes out specifically, though, so, of course. That's that, and I think right here was okay. Let's try this again because my recordings I'm plugging in the highly into here after this, like, really, just really. I have no idea what's going on, so yeah. This is Eldrian's banner, like I said, it's not really worth to someone on though because Topos, all the units are gonna be back on every banner anyway, so it doesn't really matter, honestly, though, in my opinion. But like I said, Bergamo's amazing, Chop is still pretty solid, Frost is pretty solid, both of them together are actually really good. Brand clutch to me for Super Battle Royale. Love you, girl, for that. Love you, girl. Oh, I'm like, you know. Yeah, no one heard that. Okay, no one heard that. Don't click for that. So, yeah. Of course, like I said, Fibu is really good. Weiss is really good. Bugok is good. Tell me what you got. The EZA is really good. But yeah, trying to think what else was down here. These are all just LRs. Yes, LR Yoga, who's on here, guys. So, yeah, you can't clickbait it. That's what does. Yeah. There you go. So, yeah, that's all of Full Celebration info. We got LR Freeze's campaign coming up soon. We got EZA for Bardock and Krillin for the Baba Shop. Krillin from the Baba Shop, not Bardock. Bardock's from a store event. It's been out for 10,000 years. You know, 10,000 unit, you got to farm up. LR Jiren, Stone Cells, all that cool stuff. So, yeah. Overall, Celebration for the Jiren is actually really good. Solid, really good. For celebration for the Gold War and stuff like that. So, yeah. See you guys later, though. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Good life. All good junk again now. Stay safe. Wash your hands. God bless all you. Gonna probably head over to bed for this. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So, what you guys think about this? Pretty cool stuff. Video's gonna be a mess to edit. I don't care. Let's go. See ya. See you guys later, though. Again, though. What's up?